Oo, sige. Malaki tiyan mo. Ayan. Ayan. Siyempre, Jay, thank you.
Pwede pakis.
Pakis. Pakis. Kiss. Kiss pa... Kiss. Ah, kakanta ako. Kiss me, yun ba?
Huwag yan. Di ba kaya ano yan? Sa mga lumang lyrics.
Lumang lyrics. Hoy, hot babe yun, no? Okay, sige, Jay. Dahil napakagaling mong sumayaw.
Grabe. Ano, kung pala yun, ha? 50 pa lang.
Hindi pa final yun.
Okay, hindi pa... Pasalihin nga sa contest itong batang ito. Okay, Jay. Dahil napakagaling mo sumayaw at game na game ka, gusto ko halikan mo ako sa legs. Yan!
Legs.
Okay, dito sa legs, legs and legs.
Bakit sa legs pa? Marami namang... Bakit sa legs pa? Marami namang iba. Nakakaya sa legs. Huwag na sa legs. Sa iba na lang.
O sige, sa pisngi. Mm.
Sa pisngi lang, tapos sa iba. Huwag sa pisngi.
Ito, kakaiba ka rin eh, no? O sige, sa sakong ko. O halikan mo.
Anak daw ayun.
Kilikili ko, hindi nagpapawis yan. Wala.
Anak daw ayun.
Tumaybe ka lang ha, huwag ka lang maarte ha.
Sige, sige. Kahit saan na lang ka. Kahit saan na lang basta tayo.
Alam ko maganda kwintas ko, ha?
Maganda nga eh. Kintinan ko pa kanina pa eh.
Gusto mo isanla?
Ibigay mo sa akin, bakit hindi?
Gusto mo kaya ko isanla. Alika dito. Ano ba?
Para yung kanuan, wag kanuan ha. Wag yung nanggabi sa akin ha.
Naku, hindi ko naiintindihan yun. O sige na nga, kasi naghihintay na yung mga magagandang contestants natin sa likod. So, sige, dito na lang. Ayan.
Sige, kikis na ako.
Okay. Ilibing na ho, ilibing na, ilibing na. Thank you, Jay. Balak pa kayo naman si Jay. Ayan, syempre sa inyong lahat. Thank you so much. Andito lang ako, huwag kayong aalis. Dahil ang ating mga 7 contestants, ang nagagandang contestants ay muling lalabas in a few minutes. Ayan. So thank you very much. O nga pala, ipropromote ko lang ho. This coming October, Manual Magazine. Tapos abangan niyo ako sa Knots, sa GMA7, tapos sa QTV, now na. And meron ho akong movie with Rufa Mae Quinto, yung Short Time coming out on December 25 for the Metro Manila Film Festival. Ayan. Ay, tsaka nga pala sa ABC5, meron kaming bagong sitcom. Parang siyang aalog-alog, pero ang ano namin ay, ang title, O Babae. Ayan, kaya abangan niyo ho, coming out soon. Thank you so much, everyone!
Okay, thank you very much, Miss Maui Taylor, for that song number and a very good entertainment. Let's give her another resounding round of applause. Wow, and thank you for being such a good sport. And thank you also for coming over to celebrate these festivities with us. But before we move on, we would like to acknowledge, of course, the presence of the father of this town, the municipal mayor, Honorable and Engineer Vicente C. Labuac Jr. Good evening,
a round of applause, please.
Wala pa kayo mga kamay naman dyan. Thank you. Of course, with him is his loving wife, Mrs. Gemma Labuac. Good Arapak evening, kita. Ma'am. We'd also like to acknowledge, of course, the presence of Honorable Anita Ogrimen. Good evening, ma'am. Colonel Arturo Pascua and the 62nd Infantry Battalion. Likewise, we'd like to acknowledge, of course, Police Inspector Lope Macauba and PNP staff. So, good evening to everybody.
Parakpak kita.
Oh, talaga. Ah, parakpak kita. Okay.
All right.
So, partner, what's up next?
Mate, didn't you know
Let me say, aside from being known as a historic and religious town, is also known for one of our local festivals, which is the Banig Festival, which makes it so unique.
Exactly, partner. And what makes it even more exceptional is their way of dressing and the unique utilization of native materials in coming up with such a distinctive and definitely a matchless creation. So please welcome, put your hands together as we welcome back the seven lovely contestants for the Miss Pasay 2006 in their Banig Gown Competition.